No stone unturned. Needs assistance. Leave it all to me.
should venture onward from here.
I'm thinking about turning these adventures into songs after we're done. Hopefully, this song will be sung for years to come by the people of Mondstadt, just like the legend of Vanessa.
I have loved that song since I was small. How are you feeling today, Honorary Knight? I am completely prepared and fully confident that we can do this.
Even Master DeLuc accompanied us to the very end. Despite only being an accidentally involved bystander.
You shared your secret with me, and I only returned your trust to the same extent.
As for Master Jean, responsibility perhaps. What about the tone-deaf bard?
It's freedom.
Freedom?
When you first arrived at Mondstadt, did no one tell you that Mondstadt is the city of freedom? She really is a child of freedom. Mondstadt is a romantic city without the reign of a king, and its citizens enjoy the most freedom amongst the seven nations. I hope the dragon that once protected Mondstadt will soon be free, too. No one should have deceived him by telling him that Mondstadt betrayed him. And no one should have told him that it was his eternal duty to protect the city. He has the right and freedom to choose his own way of life.
Venti?
Well then, Traveler, may the thousands of years of wind that have blown through Mondstadt go with you. Just like the last time. I shall channel animal energy for you.
Oh, no wonder you said his voice sounds familiar.
Whenever you need me.